Ain't quite to the top of Hump Mtn yet, but this is my views.